Hello, it is Friday, January 14th, 2022, and this is Consistency Over Intensity. Just a workout I've been doing for the past little while, and hopefully if I do it consistently, I'll get in better shape. All right. Please do not waste your time watching this unless you have a very specific reason to watch this. That's a public service announcement. I would hate for you to waste your time by watching this video. All right, so yeah. What I'm gonna do is stretch out using the four parts of breath per one breath cycle. The first part is exhale, then hold empty, then inhale and hold full. That's the four parts. Each part approximately in most exercises equals one rep. And I guess I'm gonna stretch out first, then do the forearm exercise real quick, then do a warm-up set, and then get through all the whole workout. So I'll try to do this kind of quick. definitely feel that if I go without that pause of breath in between sets. Whew. Nope. That's just weird. Oh well. There's a bob right there. Thank you. I guess that's it. Need to do this fast, so 13 minutes is good. Later, Shelby.